latest Northern Construction Bulletin has some interesting content. At first glance, very positive in terms of 3.9% growth, and you shouldn't take that for granted. It's not always growth between quarter two and quarter three when you look back historically. But the key factor when you dig into the figures, I think, has just been the infrastructure spend. The infrastructure output is at its highest level. That even includes the 2009 levels. So that's a real positive. And also in the context of where we are with the executive returning to Stormont and the big infrastructure projects that really are waiting to be unlocked from there, be that the continuation of the A5, the A6, the York Street interchange, even the Belfast Hub transport terminal. So taking all those and looking at the figures, there's room for optimism in terms of the infrastructure in particular.